we have done really well from all three departments, right? That's the different, I mean, when you come to bowling and batting, both we were in front of the other teams. And especially about the fielding, we missed about two or three catches, that's it, for the whole tournament. We are up to the mark. Right? So well done, boys. We have achieved a lot, not only winning this, right? We gave opportunities for youngsters, right? And end of the day, we have the man of the series with us, right? So I'm really proud about you all, right? Also, like to thank all the foreign players on a short notice. They came here, and the main thing, it's not about cricket. You guys are very humble, right? It was very easy to handle. Thank you, guys. Looking forward to take you all to the next season as well, right? So, and also Hemant, for the sudden call that you gave and gave us a very good help, right? So,
pleasure's all mine.
Yeah, hope to see you again. So, they gave me a brilliant support, because to be honest, I'm amateur as well, right? So I started coaching about 3-4 years ago. This is the first time that I'm involved in a major tournament like this. So without your support, I don't think that we can achieve this. Thank you, staff. Commandos, hotel staff, Vijit, drivers, thank you very much. So thank you, boys. If I did anything wrong, sorry, didn't mean it, right? Nothing personal, right? It's all about the team. Thank you, boys.